Are you somewhere feeling lonely? Does someone love you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let me start by saying,
hey Martin, I'm just sitting here thinking about all the great times with you and picturing your smile and hearing your laugh. You just have always radiated joy wherever you've gone, and you've been just so much more than a coworker. You've been a friend, and our team has really felt like a family. I was talking to Miles the other day about you moving on to a different job, and he was reminding me about you helping him with his Irish accent, and he was really sad about not getting to see you anymore on your trips here or any potential future trips to Ireland. I think about all the fun that we've had together in team meetings over the years, our Raleigh trip when we all got stuck in a snowstorm, the fun Seattle trip, just gallivanting around Seattle all together, and you've always had a way of knitting us together. And not just our team, but other teams as well. You know, you've helped raise the profile of our team across the organization, and your work has just really been a part of making good things happen for our team. So for all of that, and for all the ways that you've been a friend, we're really going to miss you, and we wish you all the best.
Hey, Marty Party. I figure I just do a Snapchat video because you're so creative like that, and I've just been in quarantine face all year, so this helps. But I've had so many great memories with you. One of my favorites is when we did the green screen recording of the videos, and you always made work fun, even if it wasn't as exciting. And when we were in Raleigh with the beers in the snow, and in Cork and Seattle, just so much fun all the time. But I'll really miss your positive attitude, your amazing work and teamwork, and your gifts and your hashtags. It always made my day. So if you're ever in San Francisco, hit me up.
Martin, I want to send you off with sincerest best wishes. I know that you'll do well wherever you go, and thank you for being a part of our team, working so hard and keeping it real and funny along the way, too. So hopefully you won't forget us, and like I say, good luck and best wishes to you.
Hey, Martin. Looks like your time here is almost up, and we're definitely sad to see you go. I was grateful to have your assistance and help with the LMS, bouncing ideas off, especially when things broke or when Carol broke things. Way to go, Conrad. I can definitely say we've had some good times, whether it was at work or during our team meetings, the various locations that we've had them. I wish you only the best at your new place and whatever new adventures that you're going to be having in life and in your new career. Take care. I will obviously miss working with you. My vacuum cleaners will miss you as well. Take care, and hopefully our paths cross again in the future, whether it's here in the States or if we're ever in Ireland for work. All right, cheers. Take care.
Hey Marty, I heard from a little birdie that you're leaving us and taking all that amazing creativity you have to your new job. They don't know how lucky they are. This is not goodbye, but see you again. Wishing you the best of luck. Bye.
Hi Martin, congratulations on your new job. We're really gonna miss you on the team. I'm gonna miss your sense of humor, and you're definitely gonna leave behind a legacy of creativity through all of the work product that you've created over the years. I don't know if you got the email, we are having a party here in Little Rock today. We're gonna ask you to stay in Cork just for COVID and social distancing, but we're bringing in the cake, we're ready to cut it now. and I will let you know how it tastes.
Hi, Martin. It's the old fella here. Just wanted to say, buddy, all the best for the future in your new role. I'm sure there's going to be lots in there to get your creative digestion system up and running again. I'm sure you'll be creating as good content for the new team as you have done for our team. As you know, you and I have grown quite close as friends. And one memory I will keep with me is obviously my trip with my wife and my brother and his wife when we came to visit you in Cork. And we had a few beers down at the Trident Hotel. In fact, I think we had more than a few beers. It was a good afternoon, thoroughly enjoyed it, mate, and obviously spent time with you and your partner. Look after yourself, and all the best for the new job. I'm sure you're looking forward to it, and I'm sure you do a great job at it. Take care, buddy. Bye.
Marty, why in the world are you leaving us? We don't understand. Was it the knowledge box?
Everybody has their own story, but I don't believe my story matches up with everyone else's. When my followers hear my story, it will offer them hope in their own lives. It doesn't matter if you're a victim of oppression or if you live in a mansion. Everyone struggles with that hope. Before hearing my rendition.
We just don't know how we're going to fill your shoes. Kira, what do you think?
No words, no coherent words.
I could try.
I could certainly try.
It could be a challenge.
It could be a challenge.
Well, we'll give it a go.
It can be intimidating. A lot is coming at you. We'll pull you through the rough patches. Take time to master it. Luck has nothing to do with it. Even if you make mistakes, the awkward moments will yield tremendous dividends.
Marty, what a great ride we've had with you, with so many great times and experiences. It's been wonderful having you on my team. We will all miss you so much.
Here's to a long life and a merry one. A quick death and an easy one. A pretty girl and an honest one. A cold pint and another one. Cheers to you, Marty.
I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one. And I'm troublesome. I'm a pop star.
Hey, Martin. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get through this without tearing up a little bit, so I'll make it quick. I'm so thankful for everything you've done for this team. Thank you for being an amazing teammate as well as a friend through these last years. It's just been an awesome experience. I've learned so much from you and your skill set. Your new team is gonna be so lucky to have you. I have so many amazing memories. I don't even know where to begin, but of course, one of the biggest ones is taking you to your first Target in Raleigh. That was great, losing you in there as well. Just running around through Seattle, taking me through Cork. It's just such great memories I have with you over these last few years, both at work and outside of work. Continue to be the best version of yourself. Take that amazing attitude with you to your new team, because it definitely rubbed off on us, and we're gonna do our best to keep up with it. So take care, and whenever you're in Dallas, holler, or California, I will definitely make my way over there to show you around Cali. So take care, and we'll see you soon.
This is my party.
Let me start by saying,